This is why you shouldn't use mortars in Rimworld. You simply load up boomalopes in a transport pod, get some extra chem fuel when they land, and well, they will automatically attack you. Also, 100% accuracy, so don't worry about missing. Load up an anti-grain warhead and you won't regret it. With that accuracy, instead of missing it with a mortar, well, it's worth it. So?